finally acquired some body armor, some soft body armor, level 3A protection, made by BulletSafe. All right, here it is. It's got the date, the manufacturer. I think these things are supposed to last about 5 years. Should take care of it. I'm not gonna be wearing it very often. But there's even instructions for washing it. If you do wear it a lot, it offers 3A plus bullet protection, up to 44 Magnum.
Up to the belly button. Pretty good coverage. One of the benefits of losing weight is that I don't need a vest that's as big as I used to need. It's my first vest ever, really. Soft body armor seems pretty practical for me. Something you might actually be able to conceal. Something that's easier to move around in, so I'm probably more likely to use it. I'm not gonna use it a lot, but it's just something I'm gonna have just in case.
So. All right, guys, I wanna talk about this level 3A plus protection. Now it's upgradable, which means you can open up the pouches and actually add a level 4 protection with their BulletSafe ballistic plates. They even have ultralight ballistic plates as well that you can acquire at their website, so you can get a higher level of protection if you're concerned about maybe rifle rounds. But this is really designed for pistol rounds. I think this is really practical, cost effective. It makes a lot of sense to me. It has a washable carrier made of 600 denier polyester, so something to keep in mind. It's just breathable and it's adjustable and it's easy concealable and it's affordable. It's easier to just move around in this thing. You know, you can carry plate holders and plate carriers and things like that, but if you got to move a great deal, a great distance, then that could become a challenge. So I will say this, it's bigger than you would expect. The size is pretty big. Bigger than what you would expect. The size chart on their website is actually pretty accurate because I am 275 pounds and I'm 6'2 or 6'1 and a half. And it recommends extra large, and that's the size that I acquire, and it fits pretty well on me. So I definitely recommend using the chart. Just because it says extra large and you're a bigger guy doesn't mean it won't work for you.
I forgot to mention that it's actually stab resistant. It actually provides some stab protection from knives all the way up to hatchets, which is pretty cool. I guess that's why it has a plus rating. There's some testing reviews on YouTube you can check out. I've seen some of them, so I'm pretty comfortable, pretty satisfied with the purchase, especially at the price point. And it's definitely something I think people should consider. It took me long enough, but I don't think it's going to be my last one. I'm not going to leave it in my vehicle for a long time, simply because I don't think the heat will be really good for the material. But, you know, it'll be something good to have in my house in case something goes wrong. I want to be prepared. Speaking of which, a lot of things you can do to be prepared. First aid kit, enhanced kits, glass breakers, seatbelt cutters, bandage, compressed bandage, you know, little things like that, little tape for wrapping up. Here he is. Right there. There you go. Tourniquet. Really good thing to have. But yeah, I just think for SHTF, you know, just being able to have that protection in a dangerous situation, but also being able to just move around is really important. Realistically, I don't know if I gotta worry about people coming after me with a AR-15 or AK, although that's very possible. I just think this is a pretty good middle ground where you're thinking about security, but you're also thinking about, okay, I gotta be mobile as well. So share your thoughts, share your experiences with soft body armor, your recommendations. Thank you for watching. Thank you for listening. And don't forget, the future belongs to those who prepare for it today.